Tyler, huge day for you. Another Canadian bringing the slopestyle domination. How are you feeling right now?
I'm so hyped. Like, it doesn't even seem real, to be honest. Like, to be out here and get third at a contest you've come to watch just as a kid, you know? Like, I used to come and watch this contest with my parents, and to be on the podium is just like a kind of a dream come true.
What is it about Canadian riders? Why are they so good at slopestyle?
I don't know. I think because I truly don't know.
So, what do you think about the level of riding today?
Today was just insane. To see Mark go front triple to back triple, and then for Yuki to go back 16, switch back 16, was just insane. And I'm hyped. I did the best run I've ever done. Cab 14, switch back 12, front 14. Really sloppy, but I'm still so hyped.
Where are you going from here?
I'm honestly have no plan. I have my truck here, and I'm not sure when I'm driving where. Just cruising.
No more contests for you this year?
I don't think so, no. Maybe the total fight in Europe, but that's about it. I'm going to go film for Bucket List, Celtec's new project.